Police subsequently conducted a search of that man where they located a 45 centimetre knife, a large knife, almost a small machete.